That's the third time he's done that tonight. Wimbledon is going to play off the edge. 5. Brown's been very good again tonight on third down. Rushing 4. Flacco's pass caught at open field for Mason. Derek Mason down the sideline. Takes it to the 10-yard line. A pickup of 44 for Mason.
Flacco does an outstanding job of identifying the one-on-one coverage, the isolation route. He had it on the outside. He saw Brandon McDonald one-on-one on Derek Mason. Look at this throw. It just whistled Brandon McDonald. Mason takes it up the sideline.
He's having confusion on defense. Only 10 guys out there defending Rice. He goes to the outside and scores. The game's first touchdown. The Browns only had 10 guys.